Jim Catfish Hunter Gate was dedicated to the late great A's pitcher, the Hall of Famer Jim Catfish Hunter. Many of his former teammates were here. Here's Joe Rudy, Vida Blue. That's his wife Helen. And there's the gate, folks. The Jim Catfish Hunter Gate. It's the old Gate C here at the Coliseum. So a very, very, it's a good idea. Well done again by the Athletics to honor one of their all-time greats, Jim Catfish Hunter.